You may be a ghost, but I will cut you in two. You see, you no longer need to hold back.
I had no intention of doing so.
Too late, Fronsac. The beast is immortal now.
It, perhaps, but not you. You as you have trained the beast.
How did you find out?
You sign your crimes with a silver.
Not hear you, madman.
You have united us forever, Fronsac.